Hello, friends and family, and welcome back to In Love Design. If you've already seen Delicia Ramos's Sweet 16 trailer and video, thank you. I hope you enjoyed it. The following video is a frequently asked question and answer session featuring Delicia, her mother Nere, and grandparents Yolanda, Milagros, Freddy, and Jose. The family will share important insights which could be helpful to you when planning a quinceañera, sweet 16, or other event such as a graduation, retirement, or wedding. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell. You'll be notified when In Love Design uploads a new video just for you. And now, without further delay, here is Delicia and family.
in the limo, we had to go to like the park that was by the hall because Billy had to stitch my dress on the side. Oh my god.
So all the things that went wrong. So what's the beginning? The hall. We'll start. That's the biggest one. So the week before the hall, then you change. There was.
That wasn't even the beginning. The beginning was COVID.
Well, of course, COVID.
But we had the hall after our first limo. That was the first not planned or planned misarrangement, whatever you want to call it. That was the first one. Then the colors, trying to figure out all the colors and what it was going to be and what the decorations were going to be.
The gates.
Oh yeah, we had lost a lot of the people that were going to be in it because some people were going to be out of town that day. Some people just didn't reply.
And then COVID, so they were scared. So half of the kids were not in it anymore. So trying to find kids to replace, to make it even, so the choreographer.
But I'd rather have it this way because the people that were in it this time, I was a lot closer to and like
more special.
Yeah, it was a lot better.
And you build a better bond.
Yeah.
But elsewhere wrong. Being concerned about the stress about the dress, is it still gonna fit? Last year.
It's a corset. Everybody's acting like it wasn't gonna fit.
It barely fit. It was gonna fit regardless.
That act like I gained like 100 pounds. I did not.
I'm gonna make it.
It did. It ripped.
It ripped, and that was because you were breathing.
The week before I was supposed to order them, she told me she didn't have them anymore, so Erica was looking online for them and found them. A mom ordered some too. Sarah, Erica and them found them. Sam's Club canceled my pink flowers, and that was like
two days before they canceled.
Her dress busted on the side.
It ripped down the side.
Both sides.
And then it was like getting the crown last minute, the necklace, shoes. Oh my god.
But if you had a chance, would you do it all over again?
Yeah.
But that's what makes it special. Stress about the shoes
that freaked him out.
a little stressed over the shoes.
It was like, why am I doing this? Nana, why aren't you down here helping me?
He stepped up. Mm-hmm. He did what he needed to do, and
no
I admire that.
No complaint.
Yeah. Glad you did. He said, "No, Nana, we're gonna do this," and then I said, "This is out of our budget."
Nope, I don't care.
Yeah.
Well, you didn't have to really worry about that, because remember you said there was no budget.
Right.
This is out of our fake budget.
Actually, can we delete that? Can we delete that? Because I don't want it to go into his head. You know?
No, pero estuvo muy bonito todo y todo estaba bien organizado. A pesar de que digamos que sí había muchos problemas todo el año, pero todo salió bien. Se puede decir casi que salió perfecto. Porque cuando hay mucha gente así y luego empiezan a tomar mucha gente, empiezan a hacer sus cosas. Pero todo estuvo muy bonito, nadie le faltó el respeto a nadie, nomás hubo una persona que no, que no hizo bien, pero todas las otras personas, todo el mundo ayudó unos a los otros. Para mí, estuvo perfecto.
We have people who came from LA, out of town.
Napa.
And they enjoyed themselves.
The Bay Area.
Everybody told me, everyone that I know, told me that it was elegant, it was gorgeous.
Mm-hmm.
And they couldn't tell that anything had happened that day or before. Because everything looked so, it ran so smoothly.
It ran smoothly and it was
really, really cool.
Todos sabían lo que iban a hacer, todos pues cada quien, como hacía lo que estaba supuesto hacer, pues estuvo todo bien. Yo no miré nada, porque yo era de las personas que andaba caminando de un lado a otro. Todo bien.
I kept going to get it. Miha, it's time to do this. Miha, it's time to do that. You're probably getting annoyed with me.
No, you're the one that kept it structured. You were the one that kept it going the way it's supposed to go.
Pero todo estuvo bien, todo. Los muchachos se portaron bien, todos. No se portaron a... Como que todos estaban bailando, casi todos andaban bailando casi todo el tiempo. Y todo muy bien, nada de nadie le faltó respeto a nadie. Yo estuve contenta de eso, estoy bien contenta, todo salió muy bien. Congratulations.
Okay, so thank you so much. Are you guys ready to say bye to you?